I'm really focusing on how certain types of lung cancers seem to histologically transform from one subtype to another. So it's something that's not well understood. It's something that appears to be becoming more common as the drugs to target driver oncogenes get better. And it's something that I think we need to better understand for the future and to help patients. I see a lot of what we do in the lab as potentially translatable within a few years. So I am most excited about being able to help patients in the long run. I'm not a clinician by training, but I do think clinically about designing experiments and presenting data. So I'm really excited about potentially impacting cancer therapy.